So, in this video, we are going to learn about prime and composite numbers. This is the chapter 1 in subject maths. Today onwards, we will start chapters. So, this is the chapter 1, prime and composite numbers. So, prime and composite. Let us start from prime. What is prime? What is prime? Prime numbers. Let us start from prime numbers. What are prime numbers? Any number that is only divisible by 1 and its number itself. See, any number that is divisible by 1 and itself. Means you all know what is factor. Factor. What is factor? Factor means factors. Suppose, let's take 4. 4 is divisible by 2, 1 and number itself means 4. So, it is not a prime number. What are factors? Factor means, let us take an example as 64. In what table 64 comes? By what tables it is divisible is called factor. And if you get, suppose you got 2, 3, 5, 6 are factors of 64. They are not factors. So, if you get 2, 3, 5, 6 for example, they are all called factors of 64. If anyone asked you what are factors of 64 or you get a question of any factors, guess the factors. I will say you have to find it. Have to find factors, I will explain you. So let us take 64 only as an example. 64. So let's keep like this. 64 is equals to, first let us start from one table. 1 into 64 is 64. Next after 1, 2. 2 into what is 64? 2 into 32 is 64. Okay? And next 3 table. Is it divisible by 3? Have to check divisibility. Add these 2 numbers and see it will come in 3 table or not. Is 64 divisible by 3? 6 plus 4 is 10. No, 10 doesn't come in 3 table. So, it is not a prime number. Means it is not a factor of 64. Next, let us take 4 table. In 4 table, 4 ones are is 4 and 2 remainder. It is divisible by 4. 4 into 4 ones are 4, 2 remainder. 24. 4, 6. 4 16s are is 64. Next. 5 table. Is this divisible by 5? I will explain you about divisibility rules also. Okay. 5. Divisibility of 5. 64. Last unit digit is not 5 or 0. So it is not divisible by 5. 6. 6 ones are is 6 and 4. No. 7. No. 8. 8 eights are 64. 8 eights are 64. Now you have to end this. Because if you, whenever you want to end, means have to end factors are, suppose if you get two same numbers. If you get two same numbers, you have to stop the process. If you get two same numbers, you have to stop the process. Or, every time you want to get two same Yes, we get na 4 twos are. So, again no need to write 4 twos are. There is no need to write 4 twos are again. Just, here see 2 fours are or 4 twos are is same. When you get this situation, you have to stop the factors checking. Okay? There are two ways to stop the factors. If you get two same numbers or if you get two factors that are if you get two factors down by down, then you have to stop it. These are the ways to stop the factors. And now what are factors of 64? Have to write in a sentence. See, have to write your numbers. Sentence, I will explain you. First, follow this row. Follow this row first. Okay? Now see. 1, 2, 4, 8. Again, we are writing like this, no? Again, continue from down. From down to up, you go straightly. Here 8. No need to write again 8 because already we are having 8 here. So next, 16, 32, 64. 16, 32, 64. This is the order of writing factors and finding it. So you all know how to find factors. So let us see what is prime number. Again, I will explain you factors while saying composite numbers. See here. It's okay. Now see, what is the formula? Means, what is the synopsis of definition of prime numbers? What is the definition of prime numbers? That for any number that is divided by any number that is divisible by 1 and itself. The number itself is called a prime number. Did you understand what is prime number's definition? Any number. Any number you take. Suppose let's take example as 2. 2. 2 only example. So see, any number that is divisible by only 1. I must hear only. Only 1. Not 1 and itself. 1 and itself means all the numbers come. But here we are saying only 1 and number itself. So it is called only 1. So it is called a prime number. We are taking example as 2. 2. 2 is only divisible by 1 and itself. See, let us see the factors of 2. 1 into 2. Next 2 only. 2 into 1. Instead of writing 2 into 1, we have to take this one. So, this is not there in the factors. So, 1 into 2 is only divisible by 2. So, see, what are the factors of 2? 1 comma 2 means only 1 and 2. So, we have the number as 2 here. So, remove 2 also and let us take it here only and see. Only 1 and itself means 2 is also a prime number because it is only divisible by 1 and itself. Then only it is known as a prime number. Or else, suppose let us take 4 only. 4 divisible, to check friends. 1 into 4, it comes into a table. Yes, 2 into 2. Here we got same digits, so we have to stop the factorization. Now write the factors. 1, 2, 4. There are 3 factors. What? 1 and number itself is also there, but we are getting here 2 also. So it is not a prime number, which are not only divisible by 1 and the number itself are called composite numbers. Which are only divisible by 1 and number itself are called prime numbers. So let us learn about composite numbers. Before learning about composite numbers, I will give you examples of prime numbers. Example example, 2 over. Have to see, friends, first 1 to 20. Between these all prime numbers, we have to learn. It's enough to learn from 1 to 20 for prime factorization also. What is prime factorization also, I will say you. And let me say you what are factors from 1 to 20. 1 is not a prime factor. So, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Let us take these 5 numbers. In this, let us check. 2. What are the factors? 1 into 2. That's it. It is number itself. 1 and 2. So, it is a prime number. Next, 3. 3. 1 into 3. Again, 3 into 1. So, it is also a prime number. 4. No 4. Before we checked it. 5. 5 also. 1 into 5 only. Again, we get 5 into 1. So, no need to write. It is also prime. Like this, we can check which are prime numbers and which are not prime numbers. But, here, did you identify anything? I will say 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13, 17, 19. These all are prime numbers, say prime numbers between 1 to 20. So, did you identify all odd numbers? But, only 2 is a even number. There is one rule also in prime factors. Rule number 1 is, all even numbers are composite numbers because they all are divisible by 2. But only 2 is not a composite number because it is not divisible by any number. It is only divisible by 1 and the number itself. So, it is not a prime number. All even numbers are not a prime number. But 2 is a prime number because it is divisible only by 1. And number itself. So, see here. Okay. And all odd numbers are not. Second rule. All odd numbers are not prime numbers. They are divided into two parts. Prime and composite. Two parts. All odd numbers are not prime numbers. And all even numbers are not composite numbers. Only 2 is a prime number. Remember this point. All even numbers are composite numbers except 2. Okay? But all odd numbers are not prime numbers. Some are prime, some are composite. Have to find them are by doing factors, checking factors. If you want to remember, you can remember. Examples of prime numbers are 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13, 17, 19. These all are prime numbers between 1, 2. Okay? Now next, composite numbers. Composite numbers. Okay, before saying composite numbers, let me explain what are factors, how to find factors. Cursive handwriting. If you didn't see the video, just go and search for that and see. Okay, let me take an odd number because you know that all even numbers are composite numbers except 2. So, let us take an odd number. Odd number. Let us take 39. Let's start from 1. 1 into 39. 2. Divisibility of 2 is even place should be. Sorry. Unit place should be even. No. 3. 3 ones are, 3 threes are, 3 thirteens are is 39. 4 table, it doesn't come. 5 table, no. 6 11, no. 12 also no. Again, we are getting a 13 only. So 13 means that is 9. And it should repeat. So therefore, this is the symbol of therefore. And don't confuse. This is the symbol of since. And if you keep the dot up, it becomes therefore. Okay? Therefore, factors of 39 are, factors of 39 are, write this right, then go like this. 1, 3, 13 and 39. These are the four factors and this is a composite number because it is not only divisible by one and the number itself, it is also divisible by these all extra numbers. Okay. So next is composite numbers. Composite numbers. Talking about composite numbers, remembers of odd numbers only because no need to search and check even numbers at all because only 2 is a prime number. So let us check composite numbers. What is the formula of composite numbers? I mean definition of composite numbers. What is the definition of composite numbers? What I'm writing on the board, just read friends. So what is the definition? Any number not only divisible by 1 and itself but also divisible by other numbers. Again I'm reading, remember? Any number not only divisible by 1 and itself but also divisible by other numbers. What is the meaning of it? Can anyone say? Okay. What is composite number? Any number you take, but it should not only be divisible by 1 and itself, but also divisible by other numbers. See here, prime numbers don't remember about 2. Just remember about odd numbers. 2 keep it aside. Afterwards, searching about odd number list over after, you come to even numbers. Remember the point I said you that all even numbers are not divisible by 1 and itself, but also divisible by other numbers. So they come under composite numbers. But 2 is only divisible by 1 and itself. So it is a prime number. Okay. Remember this point. Okay. This is 2 and odd numbers you think. But composite numbers, remember all the even numbers and some of the odd numbers. Except 2. Okay. Okay. Next. Here comes the 39, 54. Okay. So what is composite number? Any number you take as example. But it should not only be divisible by 1 and itself, but also divisible by other numbers also. It should be a factor of other numbers also. Okay? Next. 54. Let us find factors of 39 we found. So it is definitely a composite number. So let us find 54's. So 154s are 2 into 154 comes into table. 2 2s are 4. 7. Next is 3 table. Does S. 3 table. 3 1s are 3, 2 remainder and 18. 4 table. No. 5 table. No. 6 table. Yes. 6 9s are 54. And next, 7. 7 table? No. 8 table? Does it come in 8 table? No. 9 table? Yes. 6 9s are 54. 9 6 are 54. Next, let us write the factors. 1, 2, 3, 6, comma, 9, comma, 18, comma, 27, comma, 54. These all are coming as factors of 54. So we no need to check again the factors and make it a prime number. Because without checking the factors also, you can say directly that it is a prime number, but I should show you how to check it. So I showed you, but don't do the full process for even numbers. Do this process for odd numbers, but don't do for even. You can check. Okay, now the main points I want to explain you, friends. What are they? All even numbers are composite numbers except 2. All odd numbers are not composite numbers or not prime numbers. Some are categorized as prime, some are categorized as composite. And I hope you all understood about prime and composite numbers. And we have completed our first chapter. And we have done many exercises in this first chapter. So if you like this video, please like, share and subscribe and press the bell icon and comment. Thank you for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.
It's shutter time. Out is from George Sipoakas. Hello, my dear friend Tanishka. Your video and presentation is wonderful and I like very much. I send you warm greetings from Greece and have a happy new week. Thanks, friend. Very nice to hear it from Greece. End of shout out is from Bagumal Relevix. It is nice to see you consistently teaching cursive handwriting. Awesome course and lesson. Thanks for sharing, my friend. Big massive like greetings from sunny Poland. Thanks a lot, friend, for your appreciation. And it's very nice to hear it from sunny Poland. Bit of shout out is from the regulator. Hello, my friend. You are a really good artist in writing. Greetings from Thailand. Thank you so much, friend. And I'm glad you felt that way. Of shout out is from BioTV. You are excellent. This video is very well done. You deserve the highest praise. Thank you so much, friend, for your encouragement and support. Shout out is from Mommy and Me. You and your magical hands, your knowledge and skills always impress me, dear. Keep rocking. Thanks a lot, friend, for your appreciation and support. I will surely keep rocking. See you in the next video.